Hey everyone, this is Everclear by Pat Green, and I'm going to try to use the mic this time.
Well, every day and lunch in high school and all of my senior year, I drank my Coca-Cola with a touch of Everclear. I never had to study math, science, or history. I had a chemical flashback to jog my memory. In my junior year, I swore I loved sweet Miss Sherry Ann. But one night I put some Everclear in her Dr. Pepper can. Well, I thought it'd make her easy, but she took it pretty hard. I took her home and rang her doorbell, left her laying in the yard. Tequila drives me out, and beer just makes me fat. Whiskey makes me nauseous, tell me who the hell needs that. It's called Everclear. Well, I remember my church picnic in the spring of 89. Yeah, they had four fresh watermelons sliced right off the vine. When they bowed their heads, giving grace for the food, yeah, I pulled out my bottle and I soaked in melon jug. They never knew what hit them when the potion went to work. They had grandmas doing backflips, grandpas looking up their skirts. They were singing hallelujah and Willie Nelson songs. Preacher said it was the best damn picnic that the Baptists have ever thrown. Tequila drives me out and beer just makes me fat. Whiskey makes me nauseous, tell me who the hell needs that. If you're thinking about drinking, well the answer's crystal clear. It's invisible and toxic, it's called Everclear. King of this old world, I'm bigger and better than John Wayne and cooler than Steve Earle. Till I wake up and I'm face down in the hall, hey, I'm completely naked for a reason I can't recall. Well, I'm kind of sort of thinking that maybe I met a chick, cause there's perfume in the air and there's lipstick on my. I hope that she was pretty and I hope that she was kind enough to leave my clothes somewhere they're easy to find. Tequila drives me out and beer just makes me fat. Whiskey makes me nauseous, tell me who the hell needs that. If you're thinking about drinking, well the answer's crystal clear. It's invisible and toxic, it's called Everclear.